going to be working on a 2003 Chevrolet Trailblazer. We're going to be replacing the headlight assembly on the driver's side and the passenger side. Bienvenidos. Ahora vamos a estar trabajando en 2003 Chevy Trailblazer. Vamos a estar cambiando los faros de delante, al lado del chofer y al lado pasajero. Mira, aquí tenemos unos clips que tenemos que quitar. Aquí tenemos uno. Aquí tenemos otro. Tenemos acá unos y acá abajo. No sé si lo pueden ver ahí. In order to remove the grill, we have some clips here. We have another one here. Have another one here. Some down here and some one down here. Should be easy. See how this one, took it off. Let's put it back in there. I didn't want to use this type of tool because I don't want. I have a feeling I'm gonna break this plastic stuff. This is the original part of the car. So what I did is I used some of these pliers. Squeeze them. Instead of trying to squeeze them, I was pulling them. See what you see that happened? Do that again. See right here? I grab these. I squeeze these clips. And push it up there. And you can do it like that. Te estoy demostrando aquí que no podía puchar estos clips juntos con estas. So usé una de estas para puchar el clip bien. Se lo hace así más delgadito y se puede salir para afuera. Es más sencillo usar uno de este que unos de estos, porque como el plástico es muy frágil, si se quiebra es una gran pesadilla para buscar esta pieza originalmente. Y ahora les faltan más de acá abajo. Since I didn't want to remove this piece or one of these, there's some special tools. I use one of these. If I could squeeze the clip together, I could squeeze them together and push them out. Because if I don't want to break this piece is original, you know, GM, original OEM. And it's going to be kind of a pain to go look for one. So now, since I removed those two, please start on the edges. I'm going to start on that edge over there. Then we'll work on it like that, go on throughout the way, before this piece could just pop out as it wants. I'm going to be using this to dig in here and carefully before I want to scratch this piece. I don't mind the headlights, so I'm going to be replacing the headlight. Voy a estar usando esta herramienta para ponerlo aquí adentro. Y voy a estar con pacientemente puchándole adentro para que salga la pieza. No me preocupo si rayo este, más que es decir, me va a doler un poquito si lo rayo. Y así puedo sacar la pieza completa en uno. Hay otro clip acá escondido, acá atrás del logo del Chevy. Acá sí lo puedes ver allí. Dice que está aquí. Voy a ponerlo acá adentro para atrás. Bueno, es una mano adentro. Despacito. Pones presión. La mano adentro y pones presión así. Y despacito. Lo empujas para afuera. Y así salió. So, there's another clip hidden behind the Chevy logo. You just put your hand in there between and slowly start putting pressure until it pops out. And I popped out the whole grill already. And just like that. You guys see, we had a clip here. We had 1, 2, 3, 4. Mira que tenemos unos clips. Tenemos 1, 2, 3, y 4. We had 2 hidden ones here. Tenemos dos escondidos aquí. 1, 2. Otro acá, escondido. We have another hidden one. And this one. And también tenemos este escondido. Y de estos lados también, allá están 2 y 1. We'll pop this one up. Vamos a pochar este para arriba. Casi ya salió todo el foco de aquí. Y de acá va a estar agarrado de... There's another one hidden. I don't know if you guys can see that. That one right there. We're going to have to push that one up. Hay otro escondido, agarrando el farro. Vamos a tener que pochar ese para arriba. You see how I pushed it up? It's up there now. This all could come out in one piece. It was difficult at first, so I used some pliers. Usé unas de estas pinzas. Las mordía, you know, I took the piece of it and I just popped it up. And just like that, that piece up there already. And just like that, you guys. Y así de sencillo es. Beginning the driver headlight. Doing these at first. That one. I think that's it. Put this in there. Pretty much you gotta insert the bulb in the bottom. You have another bulb right here and that goes on the side. See the hole right there. And you have a plug here that goes connected in the bottom.